Hey, what's going on, guys? It's your boy Toasty, and today we are back with another Dissidia Final Fantasy Opera Omnia. And guys, today we're summoning for Porom's EX. Yes, she is back. We got 90 tickets right here. So without further ado, let's get going. Let's see if we can get Porom's EX. Now the real question is, am I gonna use her? Maybe, maybe not, but I guess since the Burst era and the LD era is coming out sooner than we think, might as well max out on those EX weapons. So might as well get the really good characters, because she becomes kind of good with her EX weapon. And I'm gonna try to get it. We're gonna try to get it, because it's always good to have a little bit more than a little bit less, right? Especially when it comes down to EX weapons. I think that's the best thing to do, especially for support characters. So at least it makes me... Damn, I thought it was gonna hit. At least it makes it a little bit easier for me to go from one support to another. So hopefully today, without using too many tickets, I'm gonna be able to get that aura stuff. So we're gonna hope for the best, and we're gonna see if Porom can bless us with her EX weapon. Allergies have been terrible, so you guys can see it's a little bit red here. It's normal. But yeah, allergies have been really, really bad, guys. So if you guys see that I'm not doing that many videos, that's the only reason right now, because these allergies are killing me. But let's see if the luck can change around and that aura staff can come our way. So number 10, I'm gonna drink some water. With the invisible bottle. Let's get going. All right, my printer somehow deciding to work by itself. Scary. Is it? I don't know. You let me know. Hey, Steiner. Let me know, guys, like always, if you guys are summoning on this banner. And if you are, tell me how your luck went. Or let me know who you're saving for, because we got the, what is it? The Trials of Diablos coming out really soon. That's gonna keep us busy. Plus Caius at the end of the month, if I'm not mistaken. Bunch of things happening in Dissidia. Man, not a single gold in 15 ticks. Man, oh man, oh man. Now, there you go, that's what I'm talking about. I just hope we don't get Yank's EX. As I say that, this is gonna be a one. So hopefully we're not going to get Yang's EX, because I don't really care about Yang. I really want just Porom's EX. And that one cracked really fast. I gotta say, pretty weird. No luck with the gold ones yet compared to my last video for Hope's EX, where I think we kind of pulled a couple of golds pretty fast. This one, not giving me the same treatment. Ticket number 20. Can you be it? Those afternoon summons are kind of weird. Don't know if I like that, or I like summoning in the morning or at night better. Now the real thing is, I don't know. Let me put more, my screen's really dark. Let me put a little bit more brightness. I don't know how many tickets I want to go in the year. Obviously right now it's not going too well, but I figure... Is that back-to-back? Is that back-to-back for real? I have no idea. I don't know how many I want to go for. Do I want to go down to maybe 50, to maybe 40? We'll see. We'll see, because if nothing's happening right now, chances are, not gonna go back on this banner. Maybe I need a little bit more of this too. More volume. We need some awesomeness in the city. This is pretty brutal. We're going for 30 tickets and not a single gold weapon. You want to give me something? Like now? Wait, never mind. Dissidia! Dissidia! Please! I think my allergies are attacking the game. Oh, I think it is. We're exactly at 30 tickets. Damn, son. All right, I guess we're gonna go for maybe another 20. And we're gonna call it off. Right now, Porom is like, listen, Toasty, you never maxed me out. You never put crystals. I did put crystals in you. You never leveled me up to level 70. Well, if you give me your EX right now, Porom, I will put you to level 70. That orc came in really, really slow. So nothing. Hey, we got some of Yang's stuff, which don't really care. Can we actually go this whole video without pulling a single gold? I don't know. Alright. We got two silver orbs and they were both silver weapons or gold. I'm not going to be using gems, guys. Like I said, I want to try to keep my gems as much as possible. Which right now I'm doing a really good job. And hopefully I'm going to keep it like that. Might have to do a little bit more tickets, because this is, can't remember the last time it was that bad with tickets. Is that going to be another Yang? Damn. The first gold of the video, and we get, yeah, Zell's 15. Impressive. Impressive. I think this is going to be that kind of banner. Yeah, there's no way we're going to do back-to-back here. Alright, so this might be the saving grace of the video. This might be the saving grace of the video. Because normally when I clean up my box, I know a lot of people are probably saying, hey, put more stuff, increase your inventory, keep the capacity, whatever. Not gonna do it now. Not gonna do it now. Gonna wait till I have, what, maybe 100,000 gems? If I ever get there. Oh, that's a lot of armor. Okay, we're gonna sell 30. We're gonna go back in. And we're gonna be pulling, I wanna say, 3 golds. Not saying if we're gonna pull the EX, because I'm not gonna call it like I did on the Hope banner. Let's keep going. Alright, 10 tickets. Maybe we're gonna go down to 30. I have no idea. Because this, right now, not a good summoning video. Pretty bad, actually. We're getting some silvers. It's just, they're not going past the point of silver. Go gold. Is that Zell's pants? Of course it is. I don't want his pants. Give me that EX game. Give me that one EX. Aura staff. I need to pull at least another gold, because at least one more gold, right? Damn! Wrong one. Give me that one gold. Yeah. I feel like this banner is literally telling me do not summon here anymore. I think that's what it is. Damn! All the other games have siphoned my luck from this one. Alright, we're gonna do last 10. Because I'm hoping for at least one more gold weapon. We need at least one more gold weapon. And if we don't get a gold weapon, it's gonna be pretty bad. Because right now, we're gonna go 60 tickets down with only one 5-star weapon. Technically 5-star weapon. Even though it was a 15 CP and an off banner. Wow. kind of speechless right now, because this is real bad. Come on! At least one more gold. It doesn't want to. You guys will see. I'm gonna stop recording. I'm gonna do like 5-10 summons after, and I'm gonna pull like 7 golds. Well, sometimes you need to know when to stop. So guys, group summon. This can be the last summon of the video, because I'm not gonna risk anything else for Porom, because already this banner is not going well today, so I need to know when to stop. So group summon, guys. So whatever game you're playing on, if you want to join me, feel free to do so. We're gonna go in 3, 2, 1. Summon away, people. Now somebody out there, you're gonna be getting something really, really good in the game that you're playing, whether it's King of Fighters, Dissidia, FFBE, Epic 7, Mario Kart, whatever game you're gonna play on. If you want to join me on this one, feel free to do so, because you're going to be pulling to something really, really good, and you're going to put it down below in the comments section. Now also, if you are not subscribed to this channel, please subscribe. Also leave a like. You guys ready? We're going to go in 3, 2, 1. Crack this bad boy. Who's going to be getting something good? It's an EX. It's actually the second gold weapon of the video. And we pulled Yang's EX, which I didn't care. It's always like that. But if you did pull something really, really good, please let me know down below in the comments section. And yeah, we're gonna look at Yang's EX, because that's what it is. Guys, thank you so much for watching this video. Like I said before, please leave a like down below. If you're not subscribed, please subscribe. And I'll catch you guys on the next one. Peace.